Let the seconds bleed away. Let the minutes fade to blue. Live to fight another day. Live to fight. Look, this moment, you will not get another moment like this. Seize this opportunity. As somebody that's praying to get the exact position that you have right now. And if you're not gonna take this opportunity, somebody else will. Remember. There are some prayers that you send up to God that you have forgotten. And now God is giving you those prayers. He's giving you those answers. He's talking back to you. And you are like, what is this? I don't know what this is. I never asked for this. Yes, you did. Yes, you did. You might not even remember it, but it's in your mind. You have asked him already. Oh, and by the way, every single second counts. And God knows how much you care about you. God knows how much thought have you put in you. So now it's time for you to spend more time with you. Seize this opportunity. Somebody is praying. Somebody is coming. Somebody is coming to get an opportunity. Are you gonna leave it? Are you gonna leave it? Somebody's coming to get that opportunity straight out of your mouth. This opportunity is meant for you, baby. This is your season. This is your moment. This is your second, your minute, your hour. Now seize the opportunity. Seize the moment, because nobody is gonna do it better than you. You owe yourself enough to do this thing, or don't do it at all. If you're not gonna do it, somebody else will. And I promise you, you will not be satisfied with your life, because you will ask God, when is your time gonna come? When you should have said, God, I'm gonna take this no matter what it gives me, but I will give whatever it takes. I will give whatever it takes. And when I give whatever it takes, I know I've given it my all. So right now, I will seize this moment. I will seize this second. And I will take full ownership of this moment. Nobody's going to stop me. Nothing is going to stop me. I will fight in heaven and in hell. I will fight to get this moment and make the best of it. Because it is for me, and I will take it. Take away my powers. This is your second now. Don't hold back. So far gone. Don't hold back. Nothing is going to stop you. Nobody is going to stop you. Come on now. I can pray for you. Yes, I can pray for you. But you're going to have to pray much more harder than me. You're going to have to pray much more harder than me. I believe in you. Yeah, I'm pouring out my spirit into your life right now. I want you to see me. And I want you to hear me. I want you to hear me very closely. When every single second came upon my life, I took it. I took that advantage. And I took that opportunity. And right now, I'm living the life that's a dream for someone else. And I can only do better. And I can only be an example for a person that's dreaming and aspiring to be like me. So right now, when you take this opportunity, think about a person that's looking up to you. Think about a person that aspires to be like you. Chase this moment. Make the best of this moment. Act right now. It's yours. It's ours for the sake. Yeah. Are you ready? Let's go.